Welcome to Meet and Match, the digital show by Linea Pelle Fair. Today at Brand Now, we present Sharada. Please, welcome on the stage.
Welcome to Sharada Showroom. Sharada is a leader on a split suede, velvet and fantasy items. We just want to introduce one of our material, which is our project, which is Evolo Line, which is our interpretation of sustainability from the recycled waste. We produce one retannage performance chemical that we use for tan the leather. In this way, we can save 65% of water. We can save 35% of new chemical incoming. And basically we save a lot of CO2 emission. We are almost 50% less on the emission of CO2. This is for us is a great opportunity for the time being, for the future. We study and develop for almost 8 years this new technology process. This is a really a way of a new sustainable world. We can save a lot of CO2. We also don't need to buy a new chemical for at least 30-40% for our production. There is a very reduction of chrome use on this new process. And we can save about 66% of water. The waste is a way of regenerate suede. Also, we develop this material and we find out that there is a better performance on this material. There is color fastness, which is almost double than the normal suede. And this is very important also for the item itself. And then our production move on the top quality of velvet, which is the reverse calf, and all the line of the reverse calf that we use for leather goods, for handbags, and for shoes too. We also develop a new line called Derma Line, which is the alternative of suede, and with the full grain, all the production is metal free. The full grain is dedicated for the leather goods in the first step, but we can also use for the shoes market. And now Enrico will introduce in details all the rest of the collection. We focus again on the natural color, some of them like pink or sand color. And this is our interpretation for the next summer. Rico, I leave you with the description of the items, starting from the suede and go through the full grades. Thank you very much.
So now you can see our Evolo article. It is our sustainable suede and based on circular economy. So we created the term resuede from regenerated suede, as you can see, because this process is based on the recycle of the waste of the leather. We use it for obtain a protein that we use for a new way of process. As you can see here, for example, we have the process, the new Evolo formula that we use to create this suede that is 10 steps instead of the 16 that we use in the standard process. And so, as Simone said, we have the important reduction in terms of CO2 emissions, the less chemical product used, the zero added chrome that we don't use during the tanning process, And so we have recycled around 30-50% and at least the less water waste during this process. And as Simone said before, we obtain an important results in terms of color fastness, because in our laboratory we made the test of the color fastness to rubbing, so it's a basic test, and we saw that the results are on dry and wet are even better than the standard suede. So we create a sustainable suede that also have some results way better than standard suede. And everything is, as you can see, certified by Bureau Veritas, that is the European company that gives certifications, and it certificates all this process. So we have this certification from Bureau Veritas that certifies all this this process to create the sustainable suede.
So now we are going to introduce our luxury part of Charada, the luxury articles that are based on, as you can see, the reversed suede, the reversed articles made on baby calf, so our satin calf, that is a very elegant and beautiful article. As you can see, the brightness of this, of the color of the suede. And the important aspect is the reversed part that is in the backside of the skin, so that you can use as a line. So this is our satin calf made on baby calf. You can see the brightness of the color, the beautiful effect. So really elegant and bright colors. Then we pass on our Velvina, that is our reversed calf. So bigger size, bigger thickness, but still with a beautiful look of the suede. So really soft. We still have the grain on the backside to use as unlined. It's a really high quality article. So the biggest characteristic is the brightness of the colors, as in the satin. And now we go on our completely new line, the Derma line. It is based on our high quality calf in full grain, so completely new for us. As you can see, this line is based on all three metal articles that are based on three main articles that are Puma calf, that is a full grain calf, so made with the highest raw material, so very, very precious, very elegant. The grain give this soft touch and the beauty of the color that is very light. The touch is very soft and it gives a more impact in the touch of the skin. Then we have our Granello, that is the second main article of this line. It is based in a similar characteristic as in the Puma. So the difference, the big difference is the grain. It has a bigger grain, as you can see, and is more for men. So maybe the Puma is more for a woman, a bags and handbags, and the Granello is something more more male. So you have this this type of grain, still free metal, tanning, organic tanning. So this is the main characteristic. We have the Puma Fluo, that is a new version of Puma made on fluo colors. So we developed in these three main colors, and is still based on the organic tanning, and is it has the characteristic, as you can see, is the big impact in the look. So because of the color, as you can see from the camera. And the third article, principal article for this line, is our main palmellato, that is still a free metal full grain article made with a different print. So it's not about grain as the Puma and Granello, but is something more classical, as you can see.
very classic and elegant article with the brightness of the color, and they're really, really elegant. So high quality of the article. Now we introduce our core business of Sharada, the suede. This is the color card from our Sofi article. It is our standard suede. We have 80 colors always available in stock. So this is the color card for article Sofi in 101.2 thickness, 10-12 square feet of size. As I said, these colors are always available in stock, and moreover, we are developing a new way to ship the skins, like a speedy service that permit to sell and to deliver the skins in 48 hours. So, and now we go to see our new collection of the spring summer 22. That is based on fancy article, print, embossed, and foiled. As you can see, we made different style, all based on our article Softy. So from the color that you saw in the color card, we develop all this print, for example. So we have different type of emboss, different style, different way to develop suede, for example, with the application of a foil on top that give this game of the colors, or as you can see here, to give something fancy to the client. So something new. We have, for example, our reversed article that is made with a special finishing on the backside that permit the customer to use this article, this suede, as aligned. So with this special finishing on the backside that permit to use the suede as a part external of the article, and the backside as the intern with the unlined, so without the use of lining. Then, for example, an important article is our article Fox. That is our oiled and grazed article. As you can see, it has a good and really beautiful brightness of the color, thanks to this oil and the graze that we used during the tanning process. And from this, we developed many style of embossed. So, as you can see, the oil give and highlights also the print that we apply on the suede. Like this woven, for example. It's really interesting. Then we developed many types of washed articles, like our soft slavato that is made down a roll that gives this effect of a washed article. So with this part of white sides, or our Delavé, that is a similar article made with a special finishing. So a special finishing that then, with a specific technique, give this washed effect on the suede. And then we develop it with the print. So this is the Delavé printed, where you can see the effect of the embossed, but still with the Delavé effect, the washed effect. Then we have our article Bisonte, that is one of our main articles for this season. So it's a waxed and grazed article where you see a raw touch of the skin and a look that is vintage, more or less, is a used article, no? That you see also in this ironed effect. So it's Bisonte Iron that is, we offer the two versions of this article. So Bisonte and Bisonte Iron, where you see the two effects, more vintage, more used. So another characteristic is the brush off. So when you brush off the suede, you have this effect that is it gives a vintage look to this suede. And from this, we developed many types of print, of embossed. So that gives it looks more vintage, more used with this style of the embossed that you can develop in the way that you prefer, because we have many types of style for the printing. Then we have our crack article that is a special finishing on the suede. So with a base, a colored base from Softy, we apply this special finishing on the top of the suede, and we give this effect of crack on the article. So we made in white and black in this collection, but you can develop in many types. And the nice effect is when you work the skin, you see the color on the base. So it's an interesting effect. A new article is our taco that is higher thickness, is 1416, and it has a special finishing that give a kind of crack as before, but is something more not wrought, but it gives a looks a little bit used and hold with this effect that you can see in the camera. And it has also the ironed version that you can see. So you see the double effect of this article. This, the normal one, the normal taco, and the ironed and used side that is when you work it, you see the use of the skin. We have all our line of pipe. We made many styles for this season of this design from the digital print. So it's our Softy plotter, Diamante, where you have the Python printed on the suede. Or for example, our lab reticolato that is again a Python, but with a embossed. So maybe you see in the detail the print. Maybe on the back side you see better. So it's a print and then a foil applied that gives this brightness of the color. Again, we can develop the digital print, another style, Lab Margot, with a different embossed print. So, but it's the same style. So basically I print with a digital print. Then another one, this is a plotter anaconda, so a different style of the design, as you can see. We really believe in this digital print because basically you can develop all the style that you want, because you can give us a vectorial file, a special file where we can develop the design that the client requires. So it's really interesting because of this. we have all our animalier. So again, just to give you an idea of what the plotter can do, so all the jaguaro or the tigre. Or paint Leo. Here, for example, we have another example of the fox printed. So it's woven, as you can see, it's embossed, it looks like a woven. And thanks to the oil, again, because of the fox that we used, the article fox that we used, you see, and the print is highlighted because of the warm during the process. So you have this this nice elevation of the base. For example, interesting is our Lab Batik Bone. It is a real tie-dye article, so handmade, as you can see from the backside. So it's a real handmade tie-dye article. It is really interesting for the bags, for example, for the handbags. And next to him, we have the soft plotter Kaleido, that is a digital print. So again, is something similar to the tie-dye, but it's at the end a print that you can develop as you prefer, because you can make the size of the circle bigger or smaller as you prefer, and made on a neutral base or a colored base as you prefer. Or for example, another interesting article is the fox printed giraffe. It's really nice because here, as I said before, you see the effect of the warmth during the process of the print that highlights the print itself.
Have seen a very wide collection full of different ideas and very smart concept. We thank you very much, Sharada, for this presentation.
Thank you for your time. And we are happy to have presented our collection. And for other info, you can contact us to commerciale@sharada.it. And we hope to see you soon. In the future, outside, in a real linea pelle, and not in this digital way. But thank you for your time. Ciao.
Thank you. Ciao.